All right, we got Doja Cat, Freak. Let's check it out. This sample, this is a popular sample, isn't it? That's Life by Frank Sinatra? No, it's not, right? It's not. What sample is this? Is this a TikTok song? Not the sample, like the Doja Cat song. Yeah, she's actually, dude, whatever song this is, she's doing like a cover pretty much. What is the original sample? Doja Cat Freak sample. It is, dude, Freak Who sample. Put Your Head on My Shoulder. Yes, so that was the TikTok trend. Put your head on my, and it like goes on, yeah. This is a TikTok, it's a classic song. But anyways. This could go one of two.
Try to squeeze in the full Nelson now. Beat on it, beat on it, mercy like a black belt. Give daddy the grandmaster. Daddy, you want it faster. Them bitches you're fucking with, I know they gon' need some practice. So bring them along with ya. Teach them how to smash ya. When I made a little mess on it, he told me to clean my act up.
Damn, dude. You know what? Dude. Do I need to spell this out for people? Cause I'm pretty sure.
Tell me to clean my act up.
It's kind of like a love song because of the sample. It makes it feel like a love song, but it's not that kind of love. It's, you know, it's that kind of love, you know what I mean? Wait, is that a reference to X? No way. No, it's not. Oh, it said the triple XXX flick. Like a flick. I remember when people used to call like movies flicks. That's why I bet that's how Netflix got Netflix, because it's flicks, you know? It's a new flick. But no one calls movies flicks anymore. That's crazy. Like a triple XXX flick. A porno. I thought it was a reference to X. I could fuck him in the range. I could fuck him every day. I'm a fucking silly thing. Milkshake, bring the boys to the yard. I'm gonna need the whipped cream. Ain't never been another honey jug. Wait until you get a taste. Skirt off. Fuck in the backseat. Take that shirt off. Baby, put it on me. Got me like, yeah. The flow, bro. Kind of like seesaw. Up and down on the D. Give it to him.
Ha
Okay. Okay. This sounds like a Christmas song. Yeah. Yeah. Now there's the sample. Bruh. Anyways, yeah, that was super dope. Love Doja Cat. She's always, you know, gonna do shit her way. I love it. This track passes. What will I give it? It was dope sample. And she did... I'm gonna be honest, right? So, like, the whole... This is not something I listen to. Like, it's really good. I love the bars and shit, the cleverness. Her singing, like, it's really fucking good. But I'm not gonna listen to a song about getting freaky with all these people and stuff when I'm playing video games or if I'm chillax, and like there's no place for me to listen to the song, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. It's still a really good song. It's just it's kind of like I don't know. It's a joke song, right? But she did an amazing job, and it doesn't sound like a joke song. I don't know. It was a great song. I'll give it a pass 100%. But what will I rate it? I'll give it an 8.8. I think it's an 8.8. Because it's really good. It's really good, even though I'm probably not going to listen to it ever again. It's still really good. All right.